But the Bible says, let he that is in me hear what the Spirit says to the churches. So there are times whereby we don't need an anointing to speak, we need an anointing to share. The Bible says when the wife of Ezekiel died, God comforted him and said to him, the same comfort that I give you, I want you to comfort the nations. So there are times, Mama, we will not know what to say to God. Our prayer will be just to listen. And all that we can do in this season, it is not to say many words, but to listen. And we say we love you, God. Jesus said, when we pray, we must say, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. We are not giving God our will. All that we have to do, it is to receive his will. In the name of Jesus, remain in Jerusalem until the promise of the Holy Ghost comes.
I just want to appreciate you.